You might try this at home with kitchen sharpness.